public property, by the way. I have a body camera on them too.
You can't ID them without them get the chance to leave. You have to give them a chance to leave. You know that. You don't got an ID to them. Don't tell them. You learn your rights. You gotta learn your rights. He's asking you for your ID, he's not telling you. You didn't do nothing wrong. You have the opportunity to leave. I would get up and leave if I was you. Name and badge number, bud.
What's that?
Your name and badge number?
Stefanski. ID number right there, 5998.
All right, thank you very much.
Yep.
Don't you got to give him an opportunity to leave before you ID him?
No. they want them trespassed. So how would I trespass them from the location?
You tell them to leave, and they leave.
Okay. I handled it correctly. Thank you.
We'll see. Shit, I should have had mine.
Essex had a call for a hit and run. The gentleman advised if he was going to go into Dundalk Precinct to make the report. He said, so please get 1022. So they sent me the call for 7938 Eastern Avenue. If he comes in, let me know. I'll send it to you. If not, then we'll just get rid of it. 1647.
Look who it is. That's funny. Sorry for the shakiness, guys. It's freaking cold out here. I'm just waiting for them to leave.